Good morning, students. In today's class, we will study English first. And the first topic is the sentence. Student, sentence is a group of words which makes a complete sense. Sentence. Definition. A group of words which makes a complete sense. A group of words which makes a complete sense is called a sentence. Is called a sentence. Student, for example, Mohan is a good boy. Mohan is a good boy. Okay, student. Remember, a sentence begins with a capital letter. A sentence begins with a capital letter. It ends with a full stop. It ends with a full stop. Full stop. A question mark. Question mark or an exclamation mark. Student, sentence has two parts. A sentence has two parts. Subject and predicate. We can say that a sentence has two parts. Example, Ravi Ravi is my friend. Ravi, subject. And remaining part, predicate. Predicate. Student. Like this, we can divide a sentence into two parts, subject and predicate parts. Remember, student, the subject is usually subject is usually placed before the predicate. Before the predicate, the subject is usually placed before the predicate. ये predicate के पहले आता है हमेशा subject. Second point, the predicate contains. Predicate contains a finite verb. Finite verb and sometimes the object and sometimes the object sometimes the object of the verb The predicate contains finite verb. Predicate जो है finite verb को contain करता है and sometimes the object of the verb और कभी कभी जो है ये verb को करता है. Student, we will solve the exercise page number 2 in your book. Exercise point A. Circle the subject. Circle the subject. Circle the subject and underline the predicate. And underline underline the predicate. Student, sentence number 1, elephants belong to two main spices. Elephants belong to two main spices. Student, Kishan, circle the subject. Subject is here, elephant. We can circle it and underline the predicate. All remaining part, predicate parts. Okay, student? Second sentence is, they are the African elephants. They African elephants. They are the African elephants and the Asian elephants and the Asian elephants. Student, subject is they and all remaining parts are predicate parts. So we will underline it, predicate part. Okay, student, like this you will solve all the exercise, student. Okay, student, have a nice day. All the best.